This is the waking world in which we live. There is no need to cry, no need to dream. The good Lord knows there's much to be done here, but we can't expect God to do all the work. When our Lord entered the temple and found it polluted by money changers and beasts, did he ask them to leave? Did he cry? Did he simply walk away? No. He drove them out.